So it's white to play, only one good move here. White has to play his knight in the center, in the four. And now just pressing on c5, but if black now plays his queen, there is a check on d6. And if move, king moves, there's nice fork. If white plays a bishop, there's a check. Has to play back. And now also check. And has to move the king. Now can check with the rook. Has to go to the g8. And now I threatens to take. This is so much better, white is so much better. So the other move. Just push the pawn. White takes, and if tries to protect f7, there's mate in 7 moves, starting this way. This is a move, and now you cannot protect the bishop here. So the other move, if we move immediately to f8, white queen just takes, and if tries to stone. Knight takes, and if it has to support the bishop, has to move the queen down, and the queen has no square here. Yes, also wins if he just moves to the side. There's mate in 1. Two moves.